So this is the salt mill. This is the lower half of our project. We'll start with the mortar, and then we'll take our drive shaft and place the pestle and the spring and slip this through. And then we follow all of that up with the mill support. This goes down. We place two screws. Finally, we have our set screw and set spring assembly, which go right here. This adjusts how fine or coarse you want the salt to be grinded. And that is our salt mill.